Oh my good lord.
Hey guys and dolls, we're here. Paperclip and mom at the Hold On Austin Kite Fest. This is the coolest event. It's been going on for about, I think it's like the 83rd or 84th year. Let's just walk straight across. Oh, thank you.
Paperclip is keeping me from getting run over by vehicles.
See, there's all kinds of cool stuff here. Sand art, puppies. There's a puppy. Children. Heights. Isn't this the coolest thing ever? Paperclip and I have been here for 6 years and have yet to come, so this is a new adventure for us, too. Ooh, get out your 3D glasses. Get out your 3D glasses. And see a hot chick on a phallic comet.
The sound won't be as good.
That's okay.
So what we'll have to do is we can just use this for video filming because this picks up way too much background noise than that does.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Good idea.
So I'll be able to film it, but you guys will either have to ignore the background noise or you'll mute it.
Hold on, guys. I think y'all got a little smudge on you. Yep, you had a little smudge. Okay, here we are. Who knows the Charlie Brown television show about the kite-eating tree? Oh. And he always has a fight with the kite, with the tree. And he says, you stupid kite-eating tree. Well, we got a lot of stupid kite-eating trees here. Take a look. Poor little kites. Oh, no. They're everywhere. Stupid kite-eating trees. That is not a nice. Oh no. Stupid kite-eating trees. Is this not the coolest thing ever?
Everybody stops back over there.
I know, and it's like lots of room. Look at this. This is like as many people as there was. Oh, that's beautiful. That's a great shot. All we see is precious dogs and precious children everywhere.
I see a mop of a dog.
He's hot and thirsty, poor baby. Maybe we've got volleyball courts set up over there.
Those are up year-round, I do believe. Yeah.
I may have had assumed in too much of it. I'm not sure.
White one down there, that's a husky. She may just have the curled tails.
Sweet little babies running around. Sweet little children.
Did you see the guys playing football waiting for people to pass?
Poor hot puppy over there. Poor little hot puppy. And these little girls are just, they're loving the run in the circle. That's their favorite thing. Let's play the run in the circle game. Okay, whoop, it fell down. Okay, hurry, get back up. Okay, I'll fall down too, make you not feel bad. Okay. This is the natural rock formation here in Zilker. And you see all the kids climbing and having fun. It's just a fun day. There's a rock climbing tower. Do you want to go climb a rock tower?
I already climbed a rock.
Stupid kite-eating tree. And then you get lost babies.
She's eating.
Is she eating again?
She's eating her muffin with a spoon.
Why?
I don't know. Apparently it's falling apart too much.
He's talking about his girlfriend. She couldn't be with us because she's having like a luncheon from the event last night. Ooh, which I just realized I didn't upload that before we left this morning, so... Today's video, which is Sunday, is going to be coming to y'all late. This is actually Monday's video that I'm doing right now. Uh-oh, there's that little boy wandering off. Oh, dear. Oh, not good. Oh, not good. Oh, wait, I think that's Mommy over there. I think Big Sister came to get him. Okay. I'm not worried anymore. Formal attire is optional here. As you can see, little Miss Princess decided to dress formally. Pants are optional too.
You know, these are dogs with buttons.
Bike riding in the middle of the pipe is optional too. Those, oh my goodness. Fat corgis are optional too. Bring your fat corgi. Little stinker. Somebody's having a birthday. Happy birthday on the cake. Kite day. On stupid kite eating tree. On the Kite Fest. Ooh, can we get this? Oh, come on. Oh, dear, brother and sister, don't go in the same spot. That's not going to happen. But, oh, no, there comes the third one. Ah!
Everyone's running.
And the dog is going, wait, I want to run too. Let me go. I want to go do this. And then you get, shirts are optional too. Okay, I'm taking bets. Comment below if you think that the monkey backpack belongs to that man or if he's holding it for someone else. Comments below. Oh, here's a lovely fashion statement there with her sun hat, her Dorothy Red Ruby Supers, and her pseudo tutu. Adorable. Stinking precious. Okay, I think that was Big Sister, and that is either, there's Mommy.
Or Aunt.
Okay.
Do you think that we could end up putting a harness on Daisy and walking her?
You know, I was thinking about that today. Like, when I was shutting the patio door before we came here, I was going, I wonder if Daisy would, like, wear a harness. You know, because they have ones for, like, rabbits and stuff.
And cats. They have cat
harnesses.
She
might look at us like, are you serious? She might look at us. I'm afraid that would be the case.
You probably have to keep her in one of those cat boxes. Not like the box, but kind of like the carry bag where you can sit at the top. The cats can still see out and stuff.
Yeah, she might freak out with the dogs.
Yeah, so we'd have to keep her in there.
Because she still runs when dogs walk behind.
And everybody else. Wait, when did she send that? 121 messages. I need to clear this out again.
Where are they from?
All of them are from Sabrina.
From who?
Sabrina.
thought you said to meet them in the mall. I was like, what?
Get over.
I don't think y'all can see that, but down in that stroller, there's a bubble machine. That baby's playing with the bubble machine. It, like, it spins and blows bubbles.
I wish they had stuff like that when Paperclip was a baby.
They did.
That would have been cool.
Put that dog out there, well behaved.
Oh.
Looks like a small golden retriever.
Oh, I missed the baby. It was a precious baby. Now hidden behind the umbrella. Umbrella, eh, eh, oh, oh, oh. Under my umbrella, eh, eh, oh, oh.
Need help?
Welcome to Austin, baby. We love Austin. And then you get people like him right there. That's what Austin's all about, man. It's like the quintessential American melting pot. That is what is so awesome about Austin. Paperclip is getting comfortable. He has shucked his socks and shoes, as you can see. But look at the shoes can be used as a handy beverage holder. So the next time you need a beverage holder, just take off your shoes and stick your beverage into it. I got rocks. I got rocks in my brain. Oh, bless you. Oh, bless you. Bless you, you okay?
Yeah.
Do you need a tissue?
My nose is streaming down.
Oh, okay.
I allergy to that.
I probably should sit up too.
You stop filming me with my knees.
Bless you. If Toby Turner were here, he would say bless you. That dog is digging for something.
Hello, where is he?
Oh, he stopped. He says, I'm digging for gold, I'm digging for gold. I will find the gold. Oh, I will rest. And for those discerning visitors who choose to bring their own entertainment in the form of this lovely truck. And then here's a precious baby and dog. Stupid kite eating tree. Yummy. Tell us what you think about kettle corn. Are you going to get the small bag? The economical bag? What are you going to get? The giant bag. And they have a little puppy down here. Donna. Donna, Donna. Donna. Take out the kettle corn. Take out the kettle corn. Kettle corn attack.
To put it into perspective, this is my head. This is the kettle corn.
This is Paperclip. This is Paperclip on popcorn.
This is my waist where I have it at, and then now it's...
And it's like a warm pillow, because they just cooked it.
Baby, so come eat this. Come on.
Fly Kite Fest 2012.
Come back next year.
We had fun. Okay, turn around so we can prove we were here. Turn around. Fly Kite Fest 2012. Ready?
Yeah.
Paperclip ran on ahead, and so I'm walking here on the access road, but I wanted to show you. I'm really close to the house, so it's not as crowded as it was, but look at the access road on the other side, and the car's coming towards me. You can see how many people go to the Kite Fest. Pretty cool.